Hey, it's Emily, back from the dead. This is weird and irrelevant to you. Well, not to me, but to you. I'm officially done high school. Like, I just wrote my last exam, and if you follow me on Vine, you'll see I was vining about how much I didn't like studying, because I don't like studying, it was painful. This is weird for me. Like, I would think back to, like, when I was, like, in grade, like, 5, and I was having a really hard time, or, like, when I was in grade 10, and I was having a really hard time, or when I was in grade 3 and having a really hard time. All my grades where I've had, like, a really just not fun time at school, I'd be like, oh my god, I can't wait till grade 12 when I can graduate. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I know, I don't look like I'm graduating, but believe me, I am. And now I finally get here. Do you ever feel like, the build-up is a lot more enjoyable than the actual outcome? It's so weird. Like now, like on next Wednesday, on the 25th, I get to wear a grad cap and wear my hat and get a diploma and stuff like that, which is bizarre. Cause like, I don't know, like I could never picture myself like graduating high school. Like I don't know why, but I could just never picture myself, like, getting to that point. And it's weird for me, because it's just, it's not that it's surreal, because many, many people do this, complete school. But yeah. But, like, as you guys know, this past year has been, like, really terrible for me. Like, I don't want to get too deep, but like, if I hadn't have made it through it because of just like depression, anxiety, I wouldn't have been surprised, that kind of thing. But I'm still here, yay. But yeah, hashtag stay strong. But now, I'm trying not to think about the fact that I'm done high school and I'm almost 18, kind of thing. I don't look like it. As I said before, stop. But I'm trying to look forward to, like, the summer and what I'm going to do in the summer. This summer's either going to be the best summer or the worst summer on record. I don't know. I've had a lot of good summers and I've had a lot of okay summers. So, yeah. Looking forward to what that's going to be like. In July, I'm doing three weeks of volunteering. Just, like, backstage managing, that kind of thing. And I want to do some theater and I want to take, and maybe this summer, I don't know, what I'm doing right now, like, after school, because I'm done.
What?
I'm taking a gap year, where basically don't do anything for a year and trying to figure out what I want to do, really, because I still have no idea. But yeah, it's weird, huh? This summer I want to make more videos, because I like making videos, and I'm almost at, like, 90 subscribers. Oh, yeah, so that's weird. I don't know. Question for this video. How do you feel about school? Like, when I look back on it, like, I don't know, it's weird. I have certain grades that went by really quickly, and that if I could repeat grade 7, I would, because grade 7 was the best. Grade 8 was... it was okay. It was kind of hard because I wasn't used to, like, I went from elementary school straight to high school. I didn't get middle school, which I'm kind of glad I didn't, because apparently middle school is awful. But yeah, I think I would repeat if I could go back in time and, like, be myself and do those grades again. I would do grade 7 again, and I'd probably do grade 8 again, because that's when I met a bunch of, like, grade 8 when I met my best friend. And she's awesome, and wouldn't repeat grade 10 again. I would not repeat grade 12. No, 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 no. So, yeah, that's basically all I wanted to say. So, question, how do you feel about school? Are you looking forward to graduating? Are you scared of graduating? Do you think school's easy? I don't know. Tell me, what's your opinion about school? Also, thank you for watching. If you want, this is terrible, I hate doing this, but follow me on Twitter. I tweet about my favorite TV shows, and that's about it. And sorry I'm so boring in this video, I feel like I should be jumping up and down the walls, being myself, but I don't know, I'm very just neutral right now, I don't really know how to feel. That was attractive. And also, this is terrible too, I hate doing this, but if you feel like it, follow me on Vine. I'm sorry, I didn't. Follow me on Vine if you want to. I'm sorry. I shouldn't do that. Sorry, I'm not Christian, I should probably take that back. that's about it. Okay. Thank you for watching. That didn't work. Stop. Now I'm going to probably just go watch news radio, because that's all I do. Because that's how so awesome and determined I am. I'm determined to succeed. Oh my god, I totally forgot. I get to go see, speaking of Wicked, I get to go see Wicked on the 28th, right after grad. I'm so excited. It's in Vancouver and I'm going with my mom. And we're going to go over there just for the day, watch Wicked, do some shopping, and then come back. And I'm going to be like, because like it's the first Broadway show I've ever seen. So I'm excited. Yeah. Okay. That's about it. Thank you for watching. I want to make more videos soon because I really like making videos. Because I don't know. It's nice to just get your feelings out on camera. System. It's like writing. Like if you're a writer and you're just writing and writing and writing and you can get all your feelings out on the page. And you feel better. That's how I feel about making videos. Just to get everything I want to say out, and then it's out there. For everyone on the internet to see. Okay. I will get my neutral ass off camera and let you go. Okay.